A useful tool for kicking, when you throw your kicks, be able to put that kick down in the front. Your lead leg, just like in when you're punching, is kind of your speed. Your rear leg, kind of like your cross when you're boxing, is for power. But it's a little harder to kick with the front leg. So get to where you can do this. A lot of people have a hard time, and when they kick, this has to come back. Train yourself so that this becomes a lead leg. It'll help you with your leg control and a lot of things for kicking.